got another Supreme Invitational quarterfinal matchup here.
That was your mom in my bed last night.
We got Logan X and Eric Pierce, who are friends, mind you, going against each other in a quarterfinal matchup. Logan was supposed to wrestle Johnny Thrace, but Johnny Thrace had to back out. Eric Pierce was more than happy to take that spot. Potentially to, these guys are just having a lot of fun right now. This is something we don't usually see too much. And we got actually HG out here, because he did advance to the semifinals earlier in the opening match. So we got some interesting parties out here, that's for sure. And these guys are having almost too much fun for a tournament like the Supreme Invitational. We had Johnny Mata come out today.
No money.
He's wrestling.
You can't afford this.
I can't afford you?
You can't afford this.
These guys are having too much fun right now. I mean, I'm joined by TaylorMade right now. Taylor, what are making these guys just having some fun? Are they having too much fun, or are they keeping it light?
It's actually bringing a new element, you know.
What? Yeah. Wrestle!
We are a little bit serious at times, but they also do put on good matches. I remember they had a hardcore match.
Man, who am I to be, you know, down on somebody, two friends having fun in a match, you know what I mean? Like after the stuff I pulled at the Dawson funeral, right?
Exactly. They've apparently went against each other a million times.
There's the action. We have, like I was saying earlier, we have interested parties out here. HG, who advanced earlier, is out here ringside with his brother Chris Terror. Came to a cover. And keep in mind, Logan and Pierce have fought once before. They fought in Pierce's debut. And Pierce defeated CJ Price two shows ago to win the Hybrid Championship. And he, like I said earlier, will be making a title defense next show. Also hopes to advance in the Supreme Invitational. Maybe going for a swing here.
Spin.
One, two,
three,
four. Oh. Very nice fight here. Very nice. Got Logan dazed and confused right now. The winner of this match will meet CJ Price. We also have HG and Aaron Douglas that is set up. The winner of that.
Here we go!
The winner of the CJ winner.
Nice elbow.
It is fun to see eight guys, three rounds, go at it just for a shot at the Supreme Champ anytime they want.
Nice dropkick.
Very nice dropkick. Logan, very athletic wrestler.
Yep.
A little unorthodox, but it seems to be working for him.
Yep. Throat punches.
Stop trying to do the damn moves! What are you talking
You're
about?
You're going down and hitting it!
Throat punches.
What are you guys? Combo! Ultra combo! Oh, shit!
I don't think Logan is ready for that. Airplanes, man, that's pretty old school. That's some Great Depression shit.
Oh,
what a clothesline! See, they have fun at one moment, and then the next move is pretty damn impactful, to say the least. So,
one, two.
I do think being a little too friendly, because these guys are friends, could cost one of them, you know?
Yeah, exactly.
Somebody might realize the prize here.
Yeah, man. We should treat this as a tournament, man. This is for the gold. Even though the matches are for the gold, this match is for the gold.
Well, Pierce is the champion. He is the hybrid champion. I mean, he understands what it takes to hold a championship belt. I mean, he went to war and back with CJ Price, you know. Nice kick.
Nice front kick.
Trips up Pierce.
Nice trip. Running big boot.
Logan almost had it right there.
Logan's chest is almost as red as his eyes right now.
You did eliminate Logan in that 10-man tag.
Oh, yeah.
No. Ducked it.
I've only... Oh, there it is.
Nice drop down. And a leapfrog. Oh, drop there by Logan. Very nice.
Yeah.
One.
Two.
We definitely had all ends of the spectrum here in these quarterfinal matchups. We had a wrestler we've never seen before in Johnny Mundo against CJ Price and a show stealer. We had new wrestler Kincaid go against HG in the opener. And we've had Aaron and Bouncer who've wrestled each other a number of times also in the quarterfinals. And then we have two friends going at it here. So definitely all kinds of scenarios in this Supreme Invitational quarterfinals. Taylor, are there any eliminations in the Supreme Invitation that have surprised you so far? Like, I mean, Kincaid's out. That's got to be surprising, right?
Yeah. Kincaid,
Bouncer. Nice.
Well, actually, I'm not. I wouldn't be too surprised if either one of them got eliminated because, you know.
They're pretty familiar with each other.
Yeah, they're familiar with each other. Anything could have went any direction, so.
Yeah, that definitely was a tough match to call.
Who else?
CJ Advance.
Millions, I respect
that,
him.
That kid was awesome.
I
hope to see that kid back.
I thought he was going to, from first glance on paper, nah, of course not.
Yeah.
But when that during the match, oh yeah, I thought it was his.
I put him up safely and didn't bust my nose this time.
There it is. There's one up top.
What?
Gotta be safe.
Yes. Pierce referring to that 10-man tag we were just alluding to. He got busted open pretty early. Damn. That STO off the top. Turn him inside out. Even Logan's a little surprised.
Can he get the cover? He's down.
Nice kick to the back. Logan running off the rope. Into a drop kick. Looked like he was going for that scissors kick bicycle, you know, maybe, and then turn it right into a drop kick.
Gonna finish him.
Pretty famous super kick. Counter. Kick to the midsection. Goes for a running.
He missed.
Super kick. That might be all she wrote right there. One, two, three, and that is it. Our semifinals are set. Logan X will meet CJ Price, and Aaron Douglas will meet HG. Looking on at a potential. If he makes it to the final, he could possibly be wrestling Logan. Logan with a pinfall victory over his friend and hybrid champion. Oh,